I'm Thomas Sextrater, freshman on the men's cross country team. Today ran the Central Connecticut mini meet. It's a 5K. I felt pretty good. I got myself out hard, what I haven't been doing a lot this season, and just tried to stick with the pack, and it went pretty well.
Okay, now talk to me about how you and the team are ready for next week.
This is just a little tune-up for next week, something quick before we go into another 8K, which is a longer race. All the guys are getting pumped for it. We're mentally ready for it, and we're just ready to race.
Hi, I'm Maureen Roach, a senior on the women's cross-country team, and we just ran at the Central Connecticut Mini Meet. And as an individual, I finished 5th place for the girls today. And as a team, we looked really strong. A lot of the girls, this is their last meet of the season, so we wanted to make it a good one. And on senior day, I think all the seniors stepped up and had a really great day. And so it was good as a team to do a little psych up before NECs next weekend. And we're hoping to give quite the performance out there in New Jersey. So
Men had a great day today. I really think that we're ready to run strong at conferences. Today was just a nice tune-up, a shorter race than they're used to. So it gave them some confidence when they saw some PRs for the 5K. So I think that's what we need, a little bit of confidence going into our conference championship. And on the women's side, they all ran strong. We looked really deep today. You know, all the women were excited to, again, be running shorter and getting them ready for conferences this coming weekend.